Hello YouTube, it's me Garvan. Now, this race wasn't what I had in mind for today. Now, I do say hi in this video because, well, I didn't plan on having this. Now, the race I was actually planning on uploading, I can't really find it. Like, I know that Target's due today. But I just like absolutely cannot find the target race I did earlier. It's just like it's totally weird. I'm like in my Fraps folder, I'm not seeing anything that says NRXS3, but in my Bandcamp folder, I also don't see that race. I mean, it's just like, what? I truly do not understand this. Like, I never recorded it, but it's not here for some odd reason. Now, anyway, that's basically all I wanted to say. Now, before you actually go and click away, once you figure out the track, I did go and edit this thing, so it should provide a little bit better racing. Like, the track is Fiji Speedway, it's not very realistic, but I did edit it, so it probably would have been a lot worse than what it was. Like, when I tested it, it was a lot closer, and I thought that I was going to have a very close race, which is why I wanted to do it with IndyCars, because IndyCars, when I tested it out, they were very close at the end, and it was just like, there was probably just like a few more laps than second place would have had them. But since there's not really the anything things and left, all I have to say, enjoy the race, because I really just like, I just like, absolutely was completely bored. Alright. Okay, I need to ask the guy a question. Oh, wait, no. Sorry, I saw. Sorry, on the sign up video that I posted, I just saw somebody put down three names and I saw something else. So, anyway, I've spent too much time on this. It's a lot more than what I planned to. Enjoy the race.
Hello YouTube, it's me Garvan, and now I'm doing this for two reasons. One, I want to get Fiji Speedway over and done with it, so I can just like delete this. This one, and I found that this one actually, with this mod, it actually provides it's a very close race. It's dependent. I know that a lot of people hate Fiji Speedway, but personally, with this mod, I actually kind of like it, especially with the changes that I've made to it. Oh, and there goes Chris Washer. And there goes a big wreck. Oh, and they're four wide, go into that corner. There. This one's even closer. Sir, though it looks like the main battle this time will be between Adam Stawoski and Derek Bonassi. Though I think that there's three people going to be contending for this one. One, when I tested it out, there's just like two people contending for the race lead, and that was me and Adam Stawoski. So Adam Stawoski is apparently very good here. Oh, and there are the Cavanaros. Literally, there's Alan Cavanaro and then there's Mark. And Adam is just like pulling away from people today. Oh, come on! I said I'm getting a Skype call right now! Literally, I am getting a Skype call right now, right as I'm recording. Unfortunately, I had to let it ring because it may go and just like stop the recording and crash it. I'm not sure what to do because I'm not wanting to just like stay ringing, but I'm also not wanting to lose this race. It's just like such a dilemma. Oh yeah, I never said the second reason for recording PG Speedway. The second reason is just like, I am watching this one anime, I just like cannot take it anymore right now, so. If I am not going and basically just like doing something, I will actually go and just like continue to watch it again. I just like absolutely cannot take any more of that anime right now. And it looks like Adam Stawoski is pulling away from Derek Bonassi today. Or at least right now. Adam Stawoski was pulling away when I tested it out. But this one is double the length, and so what I tested it out with. And there's three cars that are very close to Derek Bonassi. That are very close to Stawoski, but are not there. And there's the pole sitter. Wow. Ricky Bobby is really not that. Adam Stawoski is really not that far behind Ricky Bobby. And Ricky Bobby won qualifying today. But this one, and I do not think that any one of the people from the NHRTEST3 community would actually go and want to record or this race. At least, I personally say that this track is very close. Provide some very close racing, especially if Derek Bonassi can actually get into drafting distance. Like right now, it looks like he's going to be catching up on Adam Stawoski if he's not already. Because that's you. But the only thing that we would be needing is just to see. Is just seeing exactly how close these guys come when they're actually in green. So they're both in green and they're running very good. That's usually the sign that they're going to be doing it. And basically, with this one, I tried to get the pace car to go faster, but at 288, it crashes my game, and it's just like, at every single thing that I tested, if it wasn't at 75 or lower, like 75 was the fastest that actually allowed people to be punched up pretty good. Though I don't think that this is as close of a race as what I saw saw last time. When I tested the strikeout, it was very close. Like, this is the final lap in that race, and they were way closer. I mean, seriously, second place was wrong way, was right on that bumper, right there. I was right on the bumper of Adam Stowalski. And so I think Adam Stowalski may actually have his first win. Though there still is a lot of race left, but based on how Derek Benassi is basically just like, he just like keeps losing ground. I say Adam Stowalski is going to get 200 points for this race, and he's going to catch up greatly. Okay, not sure what that was. But I don't think that, but that didn't sound good. I just heard a boosh. I would say that that's a disc, but I'm using the no CD key, so there's no disc in the disc drive. Alright, so it's not the disc. So it's not a disc. Though I am wondering exactly what was that sound? Because just like, I absolutely could not imitate it, and I doubt that it came from NRTLS 3. Yep. At about a second behind, it's going to take a miracle for Derek Benassi to go and beat Adam Stowalski. So it looks like we're going to be awarding Adam Stowalski a 200 bonus points today. I'm sorry, 200 points today. Yeah, I know that I said that was 200 bonus points, but based on how much some people have been winning, leading every single lap of every of our race is going to be in high. The yield is actually higher than what I expected, so I basically just like, instead of basically awarding 380 points for a win by leading every single lap, I think that's actually the good system. And so, I do feel like they should at least get some credit there if they let every single lap. Because just like, in regular NASCAR, it's impossible to lead every single lap. And that's why they don't really have any bonus points. But for me, I know that's possible to lead every single lap. And it is extremely possible with everybody here. And so, basically, with about two laps to go, based on how we can't see Adam Stowalski, I say Adam Stowalski has won this race. Did not mean to go that way. Meant to go this way. But I do have to admit what Chris Washer said about this track. Like, he said that he prefers to do the more realistic tracks. And I agree. Fully agree with them that this track is just like, it is not realistic at all. And the thing is, I just thought that this track would be so much better. But next season, I will be exporting the results. Oh, let's see. And probably be exporting the results for the Bernard's Truck Series. That way I could go and just like, I do it. I think I may need to go and switch to TV2. So it's the final lap here at Fiji Speedway. And as you can see right there, there, or if you guys couldn't see, Adam Stawalski just reached 240 miles per hour. And Luke Girard actually has the fastest lap, despite being ninth. Where exactly? Oh, Chris Buescher is filing out. So let's go back up to Adam Stawalski, who's currently in the lead. And so here's your winner, folks. Adam Stawalski has won. Really, I haven't thought of what I'm going to call this race. I don't even know what to say for that. He's won something. That's it. I just know he's won something. I don't know what I'm calling it, so I'm not exactly sure. And personally, I thought that this race would be so much better. It's so much closer than what it actually was. As personally, the test, it was actually so much better than this. The test, it was 5 laps. And it was just like so much closer. But once again, Adam Stawalski is in the All-Star race. And because it's actually, because I think I've got enough people to go and start the All-Star race, why don't you guys leave me a track down in the description, and I will go through the tracks that I have, and you guys can pick a track from that list, or well, any track, and I will basically just like do it for you guys. And so here's your official results. And you don't really need to see the official results, cause I really just, firstly, I don't know if I'm misnumbering these. Okay, it's been saved. And so now I am going to go all the way up. This one, I think it's in Spain. Though based on how it is, I'm pretty sure that's Spain. This one, I'm just like going to be cycling through the tracks. Yeah, this one out. If you choose Calder Park, I will probably be using this one, unless you specifically say a Thunderdome. Like, if you say not road, or sorry, not RC, then I will. If you say not RC, then I'll go and say that your vote is this one. But I'm just gonna be trying to have this one done. I'll prefer if it's actually the road course, but it doesn't have to be. As you can see, we are going to the Czech Republic eventually. And while I'm not sure what it means, like, it could be England and New York or something like that. Really, I'm not sure what NY stands for on that one. As you can see, we could go to Germany. We could go to Finland. And Fiji, we just did. I prefer not that one. This one we could go to again. Pretty sure we did that one though. And this one as well. Another Finland track. South Africa, we could go to. M&M's as well. Not sure about that one though. Yeah, I would go and hide options, but I don't really think I need to. Oh, let's change it back down to 20. We got, let's just, frankly, I'm not sure how to pronounce that one. We got Mexico. Oh, we got Mexico without the chicane. We got Russia. We got Mid-Ohio. Monaco, if you guys want to go back to that one again. Italy, Canada, another Mossport, Canada, Austria, we could go back to Papyrus, we could go to Portugal. We could go to Riverside. We could go to Rockingham. This one I'm pretty sure that I use though. We could go to France. We could go to the UK. We could go to Belgium. We could go to St. Jovitz in Canada. We could go to Australia. Yep, again. I'm pretty sure that Australia was the last race. Ace. We could go to Canada. Again. Sorry, to Toronto, Canada. We could go to Japan. We could go to Vancouver. We could go to Vinray. We could go to Villers-Cobelet, France. And so we could go to Wuxlin. And or we could go back to Zuvert TDM or regular Zuvert, or both of which are in Holland. Yeah, forgot to say that. Which is why I put Zuvert TDM in Holland, because I said New Zealand's of Holland, and the name of the race was actually the Holland 500. Really, I can't really remember exactly what I said. Personally, I'm not sure why this one is just like a little bit shorter, but is so many more laps. And so that's pretty much all the tracks. Because, as you can see, there's nothing and down here, because it just, like, goes back up here. So, leave your idea for what we should go to for the All-Star Race. And I will go and put in, and everybody who's won a race by now, hello. Why did I say hello? Well, that's actually just like normal for me because I'm used to recording and saying hello immediately. So, next week should be exciting. Now, I'm actually gonna let you guys pick what you guys want. Now, as you guys can tell, right here I have added. So they're just like in the A column, I have added in a new thing that says up or down. The zero basically means they did not move anywhere. So for like in Luke Walker's case, is he, Luke Walker is wanting a zero. Because that, he can't go up, from there, so he's just like wanting a zero. You're wanting a plus. You're wanting a plus, or if you're in first place, a zero. Because a zero means, and you are basically just like not, like you basically are not anywhere. Now there is a, now there are some battles. Now I am highlighting one, Adam Swarovski. I had him, I put him as plus four, or and Kyle Thomas at zero. Kyle Thomas was at eight, and basically, my reasoning for putting plus four on Adam Swarovski. He is tied, for the position that Kyle Thomas is in. Kyle Thomas has not lost any positions, and yet. But if he had gotten one more point, then I'll change this to where it's negative one. And I'll just change that back. And so, basically, there are a couple battles to focus on that I'm going to be focusing on next week. I'm going to be... Next week, there will be no targets series. Is because I want you to know what you guys actually want. Do you guys want to see a... Basically, just like the points... settle out and basically just like have there be a chance to where more people can get into the All-Star race, ace, or do you want me to start the All-Star race ace with Luke Walker, Derek Benassi, Alan Cavanaro, unlucky driver Tom Girard, Layla Walker, Adam Stowalski, and Jack Boyman, man? So the question is, do you want me to start the All-Star race with those eight people? Or do you guys want to see the battle for eighth, the battle for seventh, and which is between Tom Girard and Layla Walker, difference being 1 point, or the battle for second being between three people who are Mark Cavanaro, Derek Benassi, and then Alan Cavanaro, the person who used to be second place? Now, I am pretty sure that Tom Girard is just, like, absolutely hitting me showing these points, because, yeah. If you guys didn't notice, is, first race I showed the points, he was right here. Two races later, he's all the way down here. So he's lost six positions, at least. Oh, wait, no, he's lost five. He lost two last week, a game here, then he lost... Lost three this week, getting him all the way down to sixth. Based on that pattern, he's going to be eighth. I'm sorry, he's going to be seventh. It's so late. Based on that pattern, Layla Walker is going to be just like one position ahead of him, and just like Tom Girard. Like, I'm starting to think that Tom Girard is just like the guy in Demon in this anime called Demon King. Basically, like, I find a similarity between him and the main character. Both of them can't catch a break. Only difference is that the main character caught a break in episode 3. He hasn't caught a break. Though, if the pattern aren't actually the same, after race 10, he gets a break. Then he goes back onto his streak again. His bad luck streak again. So that was a little bit of a spoiler, but I really doubt that any of you guys would watch that anime because, I struggle to get to some episodes. Like the first three, they were okay, but the first four episodes, they were okay, but fifth and sixth, basically, they're just like, oh my god, really? Because, just like, I'm struggling to get through those two episodes. I struggled to get through those two episodes, or at least episode 5. I'm on episode 6, and I'm struggling to get through it. That's the only reason why I've done this, why I did this race. Because I knew myself, and if I did not go and do something, I would go right back to that, and I just, like, absolutely cannot deal with it, so. Basically, a target will be on hiatus temporarily for just, like, about 1 week. Bernard's, if I get enough signups, will go and run on same and Lowe's will still run on, but because I really want to go and count all the votes, I am really going to, well, be wanting opinions. I'm really wanting opinions with this, so, please. If you are watching this, or at least have still watching to this point, which I have no idea why, because I've already shown the points, shown the positions, and shown basically everything that anybody wants to know, but just because if you still are here, or still are watching, and please, do not go and just, like, not comment on this video. This one, I am needing a comment, because, just, like, with this one, and I would race, Ace, and just, like, was wanting tracks. But, now, after I enter in the points, I don't know whether I should start the All-Star race, because, basically, this is a pretty close battle. I kind of want to know who wins, but it's not about me or just, like, what am I wanting. And, because, just, like, with this one, and it's just, like, about you guys, and what do you guys want to see? Do you guys want to go and see another race, at least before the All-Star race, or do you want to go and see the All-Star race next week? In 2 weeks. So it's basically just like, do you want me to go and pick a track egg and show, basically, just like do a race on that one on in 2 weeks? Or do you guys want to pick a track and just like have me start the All-Star race in 2 weeks? But that's also gonna be a little bit of a problem because I'm pretty sure that in 2 weeks, I'm definitely going to be in school, if I'm not in school already. Because I'm recording this on Thursday the 14th. I know I have one ready for tomorrow. Not sure about if I have one for the 22nd. And I'm pretty sure that I start school on August 25th. So this will probably be this isn't my last weekend, and before I go to break, before I go and end my break, basically, and it's pretty much that I'm already in school, and so, yeah. I've actually gone and done a bit with my brother, so videos will probably not be as frequent, and like, I'll try to get races out, but those are pretty much the main things that I'm going to be doing. So, see you guys. Bye. Wait, why did I say bye?